pushing out of the harbor, and right about 22, that's where I'm beginning to feel a little bit of vibration. Continuing. Vibration's a little bit more significant up here. Pretty significant when it's on all the time. Really shaking here. Let's try to get this out of the way. Smoother up at this speed. Pretty smooth up there. Straighten her out. Yeah, shifting the trim tab there definitely created more vibration. So I don't know if this has to do more with trim tabs or something else. But when I made that change just now, it really started shaking. Let me try to put it back. It's a little bit less, but the boat, as you can see, is not level. Anyways, let me bring it up. Oh. And I'm going to try to level her off now. It's smooth here. Smooth. All right, it's about my analysis I can give you.